Welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today, welcome back to my Let's Play on my world. And, when did it become night? Never mind. But basically, awesome. Yeah, you may have seen my last episode, but before we get to that. Right, so when I do my titles of my videos, I always forget to put one or two or all that. So, basically I'll do that now on there. I'll put two at the end of this one. Anyway, so if you saw my last episode, I'm sure you didn't or did. I don't know how that can be. But, those pumpkins over there. But there was a creeper and skeleton over there. And if you saw when I was doing this, that. And I was seeing over there was a witch. Yeah. I'm scared I didn't go there then. But it looks like it's all clear to go. Because it's night time. Oh yeah, and in the last episode, it will be madness. It wasn't good. But we're gonna go and grab this pumpkins. What? Right, yay, made it. Grab all these. Grab these, get move them. That is chicken over here. There's a couple chickens over here. Another turn and gave me an egg. Right. So I want to build my home in this episode. Or at least basically build a home or make a bed or get a coal. Thanks, cows, you're back. Now 56 plus 4 is 60. There's another load of cows over here. I could literally just have a cow pen filled with cows. That this is just crazy. Too many. Oh, are you actually being serious now? Rain. I think I'm gonna build my house today. Because it's not gonna be good. My sword's nearly broken from killing all these cows. I've over just a stack now. Oh wow. Right. We need wood. Get under. We need all this wood. I thought I got that achievement for wood in the last episode. I don't know. Right, also, in the last episode, I said that, stop scrolling, I'm not doing anything. I said that, I would be, I'll be in my world and then Chase would be in one of his worlds. That can't happen today, I'm sorry. It's a bit annoying. Yeah, I haven't played them in just over a week, which I want to play with them now, but I can't, or he can't. Right, that's a lot of wood there to get there. But yeah, pieces, boom. Nice, right, cut down one more tree and then we should get quite a lot. I'm glad the washing machine isn't on now because at that time you couldn't hear me. So yeah, I'll speak a bit louder because normally in my videos I'm really, really, really quiet. So I'll speak a bit louder. But Also, I think I speak speak a bit louder because the brain. Not in Minecraft, by the way. Not in real life. Also, I haven't told you yet, but you don't know the game. There's two games that comes with this computer because I've only bought Minecraft. But what I am going to be doing is a series on a game called Duck Life, which you may have seen, or not seen, like played or something, and a series on Run 2, if you may have done it. I have played the game, but I might as well just do it all again. Doesn't do any harm. What the... Oh my god, let's just keep going to my act breaks, I think. Stop scrolling down here. It's not gonna do any good. Right. I really want this rain to stop, so I really want a bed. But soon it might be coming night time. Which I don't want. And I don't know where all the sheep are. Because there's no sheep, then I can't make a bed. Isn't that? No, I don't think I can. I don't know how to make wool. No, I'm a noob. Always a noob. Then I am a noob. Because I am. Oh, that is a lot of wood to build a house with. Should I just build a normal house? Just a regular house? And then like extend it? But like by the episodes? I think that would be a good idea. I think I'll build it here as well. Right, so just over here and build it like that, and then wait, there we go. Right, and then just build it like this again. And I'm also gonna do there we go. Might as well use the waves up. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then grab more and then go like this and then go backwards. Should have made another action now. This is taking forever. Right, just do this and then do it again with this. Like so. And about that game I said, like when I do these kind of building videos, just so you don't get bored. I haven't thought of the game yet, so just, yeah, bear with me. I'm thinking about it right now while I'm building. I'll grab the saplings in a minute so I can grow some more trees for myself. Right, I think one more layer and then I'll do the roof and then after that I'll do the next floor. Was that an enderman that just... Hold on a minute. Or was just an enderman going crazy? Sorry about that. I'm getting a little bit of a cold. Right. Wait, where's the place where I cut down all those trees? Is it over here? Yeah, it's over here. Right. Sapling. Another slapling. What's going on? There's no idea what's going on in my words. If you saw my last episode, I can say the last episode as well. I did the same thing. Right, let's have the door here. Build this, like this. I have time in the episode, I'm gonna try and find some coal, because I'm gonna need some. Obviously. Let's build the rest of this. So it's gonna be a normal kind of size house, and then like through the episodes I might extend it to make it a bigger house. Oh yeah, also, since the last episode I put Cube Inventory on, I found out how to do it. I'm not being a noob anymore. Oh, and it's coming night time. Perfect timing, isn't it? Well, and I need torches! No! Googlies are gonna start coming into my home and stealing everything. I just want this rain to stop, to be honest. Come on. We can do this. Just keep building. Keep building. Right, come on. Come on, Daniel. Build before Googlies come. They might not even come at this time. What if it rains until the morning and then when skeletons and zombies go out, let's get put out. And they go on fire, so we'll be able to stay alive. Yeah, they need good. Yes, nearly. Done. Right. My crafting table, and let's put all this, one and two, right, and let's place crafting table, okay, let's place crafting table, right, let's make a door, because we're going to need a door. Also that, before we place the door, place a bit of wood there, and then this door, or a not a piece of door, a piece of door there, why not? Right, there's so much stuff to do! Right, let's do the floor, and then if the rain stops we'll go down the cave and try and find some coal, because we need it. And just so you can see in the episode, can I? Don't know why I can't do that. Place in the rack. Can't be bothered to get rid of these. I'm that kind of lazy person. Also, the reason why I do want coal is for torches and to cook all of that food. Look at that food. This is amazing. Imagine if someone just went into my house and looked in the chest and there's like stacks of meat, and then they're like, what? Are you hacking? Don't worry, I'm not, okay? If you met me, I wouldn't be hacking. I'm a good person. I was gonna do a video on this game called Fish Slap. You may have done it. But, it was going to have chess in it. I know what the game could be. It could be that. It could so be that. Right. I know how long the video's been going for. So we might leave the house like this and go and play a fish slap now. Yeah. Because I don't know if we have much time. Or not. Let's just do it. Right. So let's save and exit. Same quest title. Multiplayer. What server are you on? Oh yeah. Oh, I need to change my version. Okay, I might have to do it on the next episode. But for now, let's just carry on playing. Sorry about that. But yeah, I think that might be the end of the episode because I know how long it's been going on for. And yeah. It might be the end of the episode, so if you did like the video, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next episode. Bye!